Hi, I'm Liam from Fowles and welcome to the Carpet Auction Preview for Wednesday the 26th of September 2018 at 10am. We've got a massive carpet auction for you today. I've got some real special ones to show you. Down in the first couple of lots, these are usually room lots, or you could make them into mats. There's a nice big piece on the end here though. That's Charisma Dove, 6.5 metres, a pure wool twist pile. Now in the shops here, 150 a metre. I reckon that'll probably go for 30, 35 a metre tomorrow. That is a beautiful carpet and it'll do a large room or two small bedrooms. Through here we've got heaps and heaps of beautiful looking room size carpet. As I said, there's a nice charcoal one there, lot number 8 as well. Looks like it's 7.2 metres, so not so small really. So, you know, it's about 20 something square metres there. So, beautiful looking carpet there. Down through here, more wool. There's heaps of wool in tomorrow. Wool plush pile, wool twist pile. So, some beautiful smaller pieces across here. And then I see we've got a little bit of vinyl as well, some loose lay vinyl there, so that'll be nice and cheap for you. We've got heaps of artificial turf, particularly in these more sports grass types of setups, and you're looking about $7.50 to $10 a square metre on those. We sell that actually in the square metre style. Okay, this is one of my favourite lots of the day, lot 66 and 67, could be 68 as well. Let me do a check. Yes, it is. This is a beautiful charcoal pure wool twist pile carpet out of Victoria Carpets. There's three pieces, an 8.4, a 7.1 and a 15.9. That is absolutely beautiful carpet, folks. The bidding will open at $25 a broadloom metre. I reckon it's going to bid probably to about 40, 45, maybe even 50 bucks a metre, but you're still going to be a third of its price in the shops. So that is an absolute ripper, and you don't have to take all the lots, just as long as you're the highest bidder, because it'll be put up together, those three lots. You can choose which of the rolls you take, so you can take one, two or three. Coming through here now, a few larger rolls, some nice big, more sort of industrial type looking carpets there. That'd be good in a shop or an office. Lot 76, nice big roll there. That looks like it's about 40 broadloom metres. Have a look at this one as well. This is another sensational lot in tomorrow. This is a pure wool loop pile in the latest colour, latest style, lot 84 and lot 83. Lot 83 is 27 metres, so that's a house lot, folks. And then there's a smaller piece here. I think it's about, it's nearly 6 metres, 5.8 metres. So that is absolutely sensational. That'll look fantastic in any house at the moment. And I'm guessing, look, realistically, probably $50 or $60 a metre on that one. Nice lot there again as well. There's a nice little cut pile, solution dyed nylon, lot 90 in the beige colour. Some big bits through here. We've got some carpet tiles in tomorrow as well. We've got this beautiful floating engineered timber floor. You can float it or you can direct stick it. I think they're looking for about $40 a square metre on that. That's about a third of its money as well. Into the vinyl planks now, around $10 a square metre on those. So you'd be looking about $40 a square metre in the shops. But yeah, $10, maybe even $8 they might get that going for tomorrow. And then into the big lots, lot 113 through to the others. You're looking at some nice, really nice large pieces in here. So you can see there, what else can I show you? That's a nice one there. That's a nice thick one. That could be sold, actually. I think that one might be sold. I won't show you that. Big pieces through here, and I think down the end here I spotted some Berber. There's some beautiful beige pure wool twist pile, and also some sensational Berber on the end. Nice big bits of Berber right on the end. So that's a really nice looking auction. Through here we've got a little bit more to show you. There's some sort of a browny grey colour pure wool with a pattern in it, and also some more pure wool loop pile. That's a beautiful carpet there. If you like a light colour, it probably won't get a lot of bidding, so I reckon you'll be in the 20-something dollar a metre, lot 155 and 156, and that's and 157 by the looks. So you get three good sized pieces there. Check your catalogue and we can go from there. Okay, moving through the timber and building materials auction, massive auction in tomorrow. He's got decking, unreserved doors, a heap of treated pine down the back, a full semi-load of kiln-dried hardwood as well, Vic Ash hardwood, engineered flooring, a really nice looking timber and building materials auction in for tomorrow. Then into the home renovators auction, air conditioners, a heap of these beautiful teak vanities, sensational looking vanities, mountains of cooking appliances, mattresses, toilet suites, basins, heaps and heaps and heaps of fridges, dryers, complete kitchens. What else have we got? We've got a big delivery of designer furniture, designer chairs in there tomorrow as well. built-in barbecues. So all in all, three fantastic looking auctions. We can't wait to see you here tomorrow at 10 a.m. Thanks for watching.